And if you watched the pageant last night, you know Kelsey looked great. So from her hair to that amazing body, Patti Moon found out how we can all try to get that Miss Oklahoma look.
We're here at Body Trendz in Oklahoma City. This is where Miss Oklahoma Kelsey Griswold gets the VIP treatment. We first want to talk about hair and makeup, arguably the most important thing. I'm joined by Justin, who's part of that team.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Have a seat.
Thank you.
With Larry Chowning, I'm his assistant.
So Justin, if there was one important, super important tip that you could share with ladies about their hair regimen, what would it be?
Having a regular regimen with your hairstylist.
Now, we all know Kelsey has an incredible body. She heads to the gym regularly. She eats well to stay fit. But something that definitely helps is this machine that I'm hooked up to right now. It's called the VIP Complex. And I'm joined right now by Dr. Jenkins. He's the medical director of Body Trendz. And Dr. Jenkins, tell me what is happening right now. It feels like I'm getting shocked.
VIP uses electrical stimulation, which convinces the muscles to contract. The muscles contract repetitively. It's almost like doing crunches in the gym, except all you have to do is lay there. The machine does the work for you.
Now, the next step in the transformation to become a beauty queen is, of course, having incredible headshots. And Dr. Jenkins, I understand you guys do that here as well.
Absolutely. Lee Thompson is the official photographer for Miss Oklahoma and is known far and wide for what he can do with photography and portraiture.
Yeah, you got to have some incredible pictures. Obviously, what Kelsey had to get the second runner-up spot in the Miss America pageant. Once again, we're here at Body Trendz in Oklahoma City. Reporting in Oklahoma City, Patti Moon, KOCO 5 News.
All right, very good, Patti. Patti was put through the beauty ringer tonight. That
was
great.
We got a lot of work to do. I might try that little,
If you can just lay there, you know.
I can do that. I can do that, yeah.
Well, we're from Kelsey. I mean, she looks great.